come meet your maker.
That hurt.
Come on, let's get down.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge, and we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
It's come to our attention that you've been at war with elements of the local population, and you've now been contracted to assassinate one of their leaders. This type of unsanctioned mercenary activity undermines the stability of the region. You have been warned. These continued insurgent activities will not be tolerated.
Shooting!
Abandon this futile pursuit and turn yourself in.
What? You didn't like that?
Yeah.
think he liked me.
Get your meds here.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Another notch in my rifle.
Forget to check out Marcus's store.
Doc.
Ah!
You like that?
So you want me to share, huh?
Time to play! that hurt?
You don't want none of this, Merc!
So many to choose from.
Thank you.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Must be bounty hunter. Sledge will punish you!
Bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation, Crimson Lance D Company, 3rd Starborn Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Oh, you never should have come here for you.
Someone's getting a
come meet your... Oh!
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify